When laying out the top for our end table, we want to make sure that we can get a width of more than 16 inches by 22 inches long. Because the top is what everyone is going to see, we want to choose lumber that is free from defects. We also want to choose lumber that has grain that looks relatively similar. This piece of lumber, the grain, does not look very similar between the two pieces. Since we will be gluing this up, we want everything to look the same.